have a 2-inch.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so... Here we go with the start of round one. This budding rivalry takes its act off of social media into the octagon here tonight. You've seen the hashtag from Tony Ferguson, defend or vacate. No vacancy here. Conor McGregor putting that lightweight championship on the line here tonight. All right, so let's see how it plays out here in terms of expectations. I think a lot of people expect Conor McGregor to try to get off to one of his patented hot starts, not just the 13-second knockout of Jose Aldo, but... has had a penchant for finding his range early and putting his opponents on the defensive. You know, Tony Ferguson, a guy who's never been knocked out in his professional career, which is more than 20 pro fights. Let's see if McGregor can test that chinner.
Nice.
Ferguson's lower jaw now, Joe, started to show some signs of swell.
Good short punch there.
And they are exchanging leather early.
Excellent job of landing punches here.
Hurt him badly.
And the takedown attempt, but he does not land it. Under 3 minutes remain in round one.
Switching stances here.
He landed a couple good shots here.
Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You gotta get that head off the center line.
Good combination so far from both men.
Oh, he gets tagged there. Nice combination to the head. He lands the kick to the body there.
Right,
couldn't have missed that one. Massive right
hand. This is crazy. Oh, my goodness.
These are some bombs he has thrown. Nice head kick.
McGregor gets caught with that punch.
Oh, and he eats a shot.
Whiffs on the elbow.
Oh, flying knee.
Lands a big elbow there.
Try to take the back. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush.
He's got him flattened out. He's got him flattened out here.
He's got half guard.
Oh, effective strike there by McGregor. Ferguson's face is a hot mess, man. That cut on his cheek is getting worse by the minute and worse with every strike landed by his opponent.
He's getting off some very nice grounded pound here.
Round two next. So he heads back to the stool after a dominant round. Great round there from Conor McGregor.
There was a huge moment in that round and a huge moment in this fight. Here's a devastating elbow that results in a knockdown. Let's look at that from a different angle. Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
Brittany Palmer with us tonight.
You ready to fight?
Boy. Minutes in the books as we get going with round two of a possible five here tonight. Conor McGregor and Tony Ferguson. The fight has certainly lived up to the hype thus far.
This is gonna become one of those things where you're just wondering what's... Oh! Whoa! This could be it.
Man, has his chin been tested early.
Nicely timed sweep, and now he's in half guard.
Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there. By...
Oh, he nailed him!
Ferguson out on his feet!
Oh, he's going for it here. Body kick, look at that.
Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body, and his opponent landed it flush. So let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to avoid further damage to the midsection moving forward.
Nice.
Hand speed, man. For the highlight reel for Conor McGregor.
And here's the end. Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. Here we see it again. Bang.
And there is the UFC lightweight champion proving tonight he can not just get it done, but get it done with style points as he gets the knockout to leave with the goal.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 20 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, the notorious Conor McGregor!
So all smiles as usual inside that octagon for Team McGregor as Conor gets belted here tonight as he successfully defends his UFC lightweight championship against Tony Ferguson. Yet a lot of people picking Ferguson in this matchup here tonight. Once again, doubt Conor McGregor at your own risk as he handles another significant challenge with Flo.
We gotta get it. They hated Esco.